Yes, I introduced the technique of catheter-based aortic valve implantation, which is done during the last 12 months more and more often.
Does it have any side effects of the procedure?
It can happen that, and it did happen, that the valve migrates, dislocates, and you'll have to find it somewhere in the body. And the most frequent use of robotics is now in urology all over the world. It's helping the urologist for prostatectomy. It seems to be a superior procedure right now.